On Sunday, North Korea claimed it has developed a more advanced nuclear weapon that has great destructive power, and leader Kim Jong-un inspected a hydrogen bomb that is intended to be loaded on a new intercontinental ballistic missile. According to North Korea's official state-run KCNA news agency, the newly developed hydrogen bomb's power is adjustable to hundreds of kilotons and can be detonated at high altitudes. The new bombs are also allegedly produced using indigenous components that will allow the country to build as many nuclear weapons as it wants.
North Korea claims it has successfully tested a hydrogen bomb, a device which can be loaded onto a long-range ballistic missile. There's no independent verification of that claim. South Korea and Japan say it was a nuclear test 10 times more powerful than the previous attempt by Pyongyang.
조선민주주의인민공화국 핵무기 연구소 성명.
A jubilant newsreader on state TV announced that the bomb test had been a complete success. The device was of unprecedentedly large power, she said. The news came just hours after state media published this photograph of Kim Jong-un apparently inspecting such a device. The test comes against a backdrop of heightened tension in the region following multiple missile launches by North Korea, the last one conducted less than a week ago. Earlier, seismologists detected a powerful tremor measuring 6.3 near the North's main testing site at Punggye-ri.
We're getting new information about the magnitude of that seismic activity, that explosion in northeastern North Korea. We're now hearing, according to the U.S. Geological Survey, that it was of a magnitude 6.3. That is an upgrade of the initial number of 5.2. We're now hearing that indeed it was a massive explosion of 6.3 on the Richter scale. We, of course, working to get more details. But we can tell you that the South Koreans and the USGS have all said that this was a man-made development, a man-made explosion. So in the past, when we've seen this, these earthquakes, this kind of seismic activity, it has been tied to nuclear tests. Let me just run through for you the five previous nuclear tests we've seen take place in North Korea. The first in 2006 was estimated to be about a kiloton, just a fraction of the size of the bomb the US dropped on Hiroshima during World War II. The second test in 2009 was bigger, 2 to 6 kilotons, according to the Arms Control Association. A third test followed in 2013. That was the first one carried out under leader Kim Jong-un. In January of last year, a fourth nuclear test. This time, the regime claiming it successfully detonated a hydrogen bomb. And then September 9th, 2016, a fifth nuclear test, and the most powerful one yet, estimated at 10. Kiloton.
Officials in South Korea and Japan say they believe that North Korea has conducted its sixth nuclear test. A magnitude 6.3 tremor was recorded near Sungjae-rim, the North's nuclear test facility. The earthquake was believed to have been triggered by an explosion. Well, Chinese authorities say they've also detected a second tremor, apparently the result of the cave collapsing in which this device was tested. Now, only a few hours earlier, Pyongyang reported that it had developed a thermonuclear weapon. The new technology can supposedly be loaded onto an intercontinental ballistic missile.